This Pittsburgh fire lieutenant is marked for termination tonight after getting 3 DUI citations in the last year. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo was the only reporter there when the decision was made.
This firefighter's 3 DUI citations in the space of a year was just too much for the Fire Bureau's trial board. It voted to terminate. Here at City Hall, the mayor's office says Mayor Ravenstahl will sign off on that firing. One of a half dozen firefighters whose cases infuriate and frustrate the mayor. Lieutenant Stephen Jasper, in uniform, leaving the vote to end his 13-year firefighting career.
Do you have anything that you want to say?
City Fire Chief Daryl Jones is talking, strong and clear.
I want the city of Pittsburgh to realize they can be confident in the Pittsburgh Bureau of Fire, and this just shows that we are capable of cleaning up our own.
Jasper's termination by 2 battalion chiefs and a fire captain is a milestone for Public Safety Director Mike Haas.
That's very significant. It sends a message to all the other firefighters that even the firefighters, you know, we have a lot of good firefighters, and there's just a few that continuously are getting in trouble. And I think it sends a message all to bureau-wide that they're taking it seriously.
Jasper admitted conduct unbecoming, insubordination, violation of a last chance rehab program.
He just stated that he had made some serious errors and that he recognized that what he did, like I said, plead guilty.
Jasper's termination needs only the mayor's signature.
I wish Lieutenant Jasper the best. I had respect for the work he did for the Fire Bureau. I think he has some issues that he needs to deal with, and he's going to need to do it somewhere else.
The firefighter does have a right to appeal through the Civil Service Board. No indication yet if he's going to try to appeal his firing. Downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Bob, Lieutenant Jasper is the 3rd Pittsburgh firefighter arrested in just the past month. Lieutenant Eric Vader, a 13-year veteran, was arrested for DUI following a crash on Noblestown Road. 24-year-old Nick Floria and his brother were arrested for allegedly beating a man on the south side. He has been with the Pittsburgh Fire Department since 2006.